How to organize a toy drive. Though you may lack the facial hair and weight problem, this guide will have you dishing out toys to good girls and boys just like old Saint Nick. You will need a charity, advertising, transportation, drop-off points, a goal, volunteers, and a distribution network. Optional, prizes. Step 1. Pick a worthy charity to receive the donated toys, such as Toys for Tots, the Salvation Army, the Boys and Girls Club of America, or the YMCA. Step 2. Focus on a specific age group such as infants, kids under 10, or teens, and set the parameters of the gifts which should be new and unwrapped. Step 3. Use social networks, the internet, and local businesses to help advertise. Use flyers and posters so that everyone knows when, where, and what to donate. Ask businesses for prizes like discounts, coupons, or gift cards to encourage donations. Step 4. Arrange for transportation and collection of toys from either a single drop-off point or several scattered around. More drop-off points make it easier for people to donate. Step 5. Set a goal to encourage people to donate and work hard and push your volunteers to meet or exceed that target. Step 6. Be active in the toy distribution as a reward for all your hard work. Don't forget to have a good time and thank everyone who helped. Did you know Saint Nicholas, the patron saint of sailors, bakers, pawnbrokers, and children, was the progenitor of the modern-day Santa Claus?